Guys, want more and better sperm? All you have to do is... Can somebody else anchor this story?
Okay. Okay, well, if you want healthier sperm, how's that for a conversation starter?
Yeah.
You might want to cut out the bacon. No, don't say it. And eat more fish. Well, that's boring.
Well, a new study by Harvard researchers found eating processed meats leads to poorer sperm quality. That means if you and your wife are trying to make a baby, it's time to cut out the bacon. The study interviewed men undergoing in vitro fertilization.
Fish apparently boosts your sperm count. They asked 156 men about their eating habits. Those who ate more processed meat appeared to have a lower percent of well-shaped sperm.
Of course, release a study like this and you're bound to get plenty of interesting reactions, or should we call them deflections.
Tony, a new study shows consuming bacon can lower a man's sperm count.
I'm Tony Kornheiser. Does it say anything about consuming two bottles of red wine and a box of Ding Dong?
I can't help you.
To be fair, bacon is simply the food most media outlets are singling out in their reports. The study didn't actually look at individual kinds of processed meat. So go a little light on the burgers, too. For Newsy, I'm Lauren Zima.
And I'm Cliff Judy.